smart decisions. It was about making the tough yard, and all 11 guys on offense were on board with that, and we got it done. But I felt like we had won the game, so I started to think about my mom and my dad up there and what this meant to me. I thought about my brother and the conversation that we had to come back for my fifth year. All the emotion just kind of flooded me at that point.
Despite leaving Washington,